After calibrating Wakē, if Wakē is not level relative to the mattress or parallel with the mattress, you can adjust Wakē's position by grabbing Wakē by the plastic gooseneck directly behind Wakē's head component and gently lifting up and twisting in the correct direction and then pushing back down into a level position relative to the mattress.